एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माय नेम इज आशिम दत्ता एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट एक्सरे डेमो किट एंड इट्स ऑर्डर कोड इज BM2651। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट इट्स कंपोनेंट्स। सो दिस इज द एक्सरे डेमो मशीन विथ रिमोट कंट्रोल यूजिंग माइक्रो कंट्रोलर। सो नाउ लेट्स सी द कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ दिस किट। सो दिस इज द वोल्टेज डिस्प्ले, देन दिस इज द टाइमर डिस्प्ले, देन दिस इज द एमिटर ऑफ मिली एम्पियर रेंज, then these are the time adjustment keys, then this is the exposure key, then this is the milliampere / kv selection knob. So by using this knob we can select milliampere / kv, then this is the IR sensor, then this is the fuse, then this is the voltage compensation knob, then this is the main power cable which will be connected to the main supply, that is 230 volt AC 50 hertz, then LED indication for main power supply, then light centering collimator box, this is the light centering collimator box, then collimator light supply connector, then collimator light on off switch is present on this side, then mirror centering adjustment knob is also present, then focal spot position can also be adjusted by using this. So that's all the components that are present on the kit. So all the connection procedure is explained in the manual, and this is the X-ray indication LED and this is the OLED. So when over voltage is there, so the voltmeter will show OUL, that means over voltage, at that time it will not operate. Then this is the milliammeter on the right top corner of the control panel indicates the X-ray tube current passing through the tube during the exposure, and this is the remote which comes along with this kit. So here is the IR sensor and we can operate the remote along with the kit. So this is the stand which comes along with this kit. And these are the sample X-ray films that I provided along with this kit. And we can put the patient on this stand and we can do the X-ray, and it is a demo one, so we cannot use it for medical purposes. So that's all the X-ray demo trainer kit. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description for more information. Go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.